The logistics nodes are the important physical locations, such as distribution centers, inland terminals, ports, and airports. If the characteristics, capabilities, and services of nodes are shared in a pooled network, we can create visibility and accessibility for all the stakeholders. Ease of booking for cargo owners or service providers will be the result. Integration between the nodes enables better coordination and cooperation in the network and increases efficiency. Modularization of cargo loading units to create maximum use of assets and seamless transshipment between modes. In consequence, this means that we will have to work on the identification and definition of business models for the collaboration and interconnection of nodes.